Anonymous sent $3. Warski is seething at people in his comments. LOL. Total Ralph, a male victory.
Should we find out? Oh, Warski's kind of sick. Warski's kind of sick, though. Hold on. Let's hear this. Oh, no. That's not good.
Joey Jojo G-Star sent $3. Mr. Minstrel Pad for Simp of the Decade. How can a faggot fall so hard?
Dude, it's brutal. You know, I can't even show Warski's because he has me blocked. Let me see if I can pull it up incognito. I literally been getting the biggest kick out of this possible. It's so funny to me that they're dedicated to find me and that they won't be able to find me. So, yeah, I've been doing this on purpose. All right, now let me play this. Well, he's got COVID. Took a test. If we don't do a right back tomorrow, it'll be Wednesday. Love you all. Oh, God. Kill yourself, Warski. I can't wait till you blow your fucking brains out, Andy. I want to see you kill yourself, and I'm not joking. I literally want to see you fucking die on air, or at least hear about it. I may even jack off to that. I may jack. If I hear that, I may just crank one out. I'm not kidding. I may crank one out. I may crank it out. I might even crank it out. I might pull a DSP and crank it out on air, honestly. I'm not kidding. I can just sit here and, like, I'm getting sexually aroused by thinking about you hanging yourself and killing yourself from the ceiling. I don't know if that's normal. Maybe I should get that checked out. Maybe I should get that checked out. I don't know. Or maybe you should just hang yourself from the fucking ceiling, bitch. Yeah. Yeah, I'm starting to get... Yeah, I'm starting to get a little randy thinking about you dangling from the fucking ceiling beam. You fucking piece of trash. And you know that's where you're headed. You know for a fact that's where you're headed.
Anonymous sent $3. Ralph, I got a tip. If you stream, you should do it with a VPN so your location never shows up in your browser in a weather widget or anything like that. Not sure if that's helpful in your situation. Just looking out for you.
Yeah, no, there's all kinds of shit. By the way, I know nobody would think that I would pull a little trickery and make my browser look where I'm at, look where I'm not at, et cetera, et cetera. And of course, that would never happen. That would never happen. I would never do something like that. I would never do something like that.
But boy, last night got super tired quick. The shakes, fever.
This nigga got the shakes? What? Hold up. Yeah, of course I wouldn't make my browser look like where I'm not out. They're breaking down my time zone last night to what they think is my time zone. I think it's hilarious.
Righty tighty 91 cent $3. Great man, I'm fucking hard. Thanks, Ethan.
I'm not actually hard right now, but if I heard that news, I may. Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh 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 oh!
But boy, last night got super tired quick. The shakes, fever, like holy shit. Today's been just laying in bed all day. It's been fucking brutal. Could barely stand. All this shit. So naturally, it's a COVID test. And voila, COVID. Just did the nose swab, which tickles a lot and it sucks. Honestly, I was like, this fucking sucks or whatever. But the good thing is, it's not before the fight. So thank God right now. Holy
great.
Shit.
I'm so thrilled. Yeah.
Avon Chartsdale sent $10. It's called We Do a Bussin' on Air. Rest in piss, Warski, lol.
Oh, poor Andy. Big Avon, thank you, brother. By the way, we haven't even looked at the replies yet. Apparently, he spurts out the replies. Oh, no. Not good. People are starting to tag me with that tranny pic on Twitter. Ugh. 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 Disgusting. The green screen era has begun. Met the goal. Yes. Let's go. It is a great day, ladies and gentlemen. The Gaming Commission is closing down the casino. They are on the ropes. They are on the absolute ropes. And let's continue. Base department, go.
Based underscore department sent $3. Warski would love to hang with Hunter. They're the same guy.
Well, he's not as put together as Hunter Biden.
Mrs. Rackett's wet cooch Warski's knee sent $3. I guess that vaccine didn't help old Andy out in the end now, did it? This motherfucker had the shakes like he was having a seizure from COVID. Jesus, he's a pussy. I'm glad he never fucked me in that bathroom.
No, Mrs. Rackett's, please, keep your composure.
DUI Groiper sent $3. I really think you should really do the Dave Portnoy. Champagne bottle with literal names of the enemies of the kill stream on it, Lamau.
I'm not kidding. I was literally planning to do that.
Miss Wang sent $3. PPP just moved to the most expensive city in Canada and he's in the shitter against Kiwi Farms, Josh Moon, and Godwinson placed the seal of death on the casino. Glorious.
It really is glorious, dude. Oh, no.
Andy Warski sent $3. Goodbye, Andy Jr. Now you can have ice cream in heaven. I'll see you tonight when I go to bed in my head movies. But this head movie makes my eyes
red. The head movie, no! Did we have this meme? By the way, that reminded me of something that was sent to me. I didn't put it on my own account. I had Pants who put it on the Killstream account. I put it on my Telegram account. By the way, follow me on Telegram, please, because some stuff that I just can't post on Twitter or that I'm just like, it's not a good idea to post. I'll post on Telegram, and then we also have the show announcements and stuff over there. There's the T.me. I literally wanted to post it so bad. I probably wouldn't have gotten in trouble, but I'm like really, I am very careful about the Twitter account. I'll only like, so I lit that guy up yesterday with the black girlfriend. But the only reason I did that is because he talked shit to me first. So Twitter has a leeway. If somebody fucks with you first and you're responding, I know the Twitter rules very well. They actually, you basically get away with it unless you just call the N word or some shit like that. Cause they look at, oh, this guy was fucking with that person first. Right. But this one, I still didn't post. I wanted to post. No! No! Ugh! Oh, my God. I was afraid it was a little too on the nose, but I keep kicking my camera. Okay, I'm going to have to fix this. It's too close to my feet. I'm going to have to move it back a little bit and then zoom in. Oh, no. We got some really good and talented people who send us things, I have to say. Now let's continue.
Gentlemen. And now...
Oh, wait, we didn't even finish. Man, I'm jumping around too much. Let's finish his excuse for...
So I think we'll do... I mean, if I feel okay tomorrow, we'll do a show tomorrow.
Oh.
If not, probably Wednesday.
If he feels
everyone
okay.
Everyone who's had COVID, I've talked to, within 2-3 days of the fever, they feel fine after...
I hope it kills you if you actually have COVID. Can we just give a cheer? You know, Jim used to cheer on COVID Chan. He used to cheer on the death of the world, basically, when it looked like maybe that would be a possibility. Of course, it never was, but Can we just give a round of applause for COVID and hope that it kills Andy Warski? Because there's one more bridge. One more bridge to cross. One. Oh, sorry.
Holy shit. This sucks. But yeah, so just so you all know.
By the way, I'm not kidding. I think you guys know me well enough to know that I absolutely would come on here and fucking do a party celebration if it killed him. Like, I'm not kidding. I think you know me that well.
Dude, I'll keep you all updated, all right?
He's not sick. Of course not. Yes, I know. Oh, no! He deleted it! No! He deleted it while I was watching. Andy, no. Are you watching, big boy? Andy, no. That was the absolute wrong thing to do, by the way, Mr. Warski. I have to say, you really do have a knack for doing the wrong thing. No, oh, he aborted it just like he aborted Andy Jr. Oh. Aborski strikes again. By the way, if you notice, he's been trying to, like, just desperately cling to Jim's skirt. And Jim's been ignoring him for a minute. Like, he's in bad shape. He's in really bad shape. Andy Warski is mentally weak. I don't know if you guys know this or not, but he is absolutely just the weakest of the weak. He actually will kill himself. I mean, he literally is. By the way, let me refresh just to make sure. Oh, yeah, he deleted it. Wow, thank God we played it on air because the copy is gone now. Thank God for the sunrise. Can we say that? Take that L, bitch. Take it like you took that dick up the ass. All right, now let me put this. Oh, man. Boy, am I glad. Do you know I almost didn't do a show today? I literally was like, I'm kind of worn out. I've been moving around. I had a meeting today, and I've been trying to coordinate everything. I had to set up the studio itself. My show was late. The sunrise was late. I was almost like, okay, I'll be back. I'll be back tomorrow. We'll do the regular schedule. I'm glad I didn't.
Smug sent $10. He's literally a Medicare reply guy on Twitter now.
Yeah. No, that's literally what he is. Yeah.
Andy Cardozo Piri sent $3. I'll send you the link to my kill stream going live.
Please do.
Dreadnought sent $3. Caught live in 4K. Adam Tardsky is the true Ralph Amali. A log, you got caught red-handed again. This time there is evidence.
That's so funny that he deleted it while I was on. Dude, listen. There is nobody in this game. By the way, I dislike a lot of people. Obviously. Rick Hayda, faggot. Josh Moon, faggot pedophile. Flamenco, faggot pedophile. There's several. Like, I could go down the list. There's a lot of people I don't like. But there is nobody out of all those people. PPP, fat dyke. There is, liar. There is nobody out of all those people, they're all stronger. Shout out Beerson. Man, should we get Beerson up on it? It's up to him. I don't know. I don't want to draft him into service. He's just trying to catch up on what's going on. What I'm saying is Andy Warski is by far the weakest mentally up here. He is by far, RPG, even that faggot. Everybody, okay, I'll start up the Telegram then. Literally all those people are mentally stronger than Andy Warski. I mean, this guy wilts at the slightest downturn of events. He doesn't make the money he thought he should have made. Look, dude, I don't know what to tell you. Some days you don't make the same money. Like, Beardson, he's about to call in, but like, not every show do you make the same money you made the show before, right? Like, I don't know what to say, but it's not a salaried position. You don't have a set amount of money that you're going to make. Some days are better than others. Some days you didn't even expect to make what you did, and you made three times that, right? Like, I mean, those are the types of things that happen in this job. Now, I love it, but not everybody can handle it. I mean, because sometimes it's like this, right? And Warski's one of those people who can't handle it. This is him. This is a couple of years ago. I can't fucking believe this. The fucking boards. My head is going to explode. I almost cried. I almost cried yesterday. I can't take this anymore. Fuck Cal. Fuck QB Farms. Fuck Josh. I hope they all fucking die. By the way, take this in, like, contrast this with me, who actively fucks with him, who actively throws shit back at him. I want him to fuck with me. I think it's funny. Keep going. Keep giving me material. It makes me eternally relevant. I love that there's a psycho army of stalkers after me. I think that shit is fucking entertaining, and I think it gives me material from now until I die. So please keep doing it. It doesn't bother me at all. Now, do I, like, correct the record? Do I use them for content? Do I talk about it? Yeah, all the time. But it doesn't bother me. It doesn't bother me at all. I love it, as a matter of fact. Warski, on the other hand, is contemplating killing himself.
Thank you for watching this clip. This is the CACA Lofer. Remember to like and subscribe.